Question for the Star Wars people. You know how she's an alien and he's a human boy? They wanted to do stuff. Would they have a human child?
Let's get this back on the workbench.